We have a CBL to act as our thermometer, so it's reading the temperature of this ice water bath. And I hope you can see the decimal right there. It's actually 0.1 degrees Celsius. What I want you to do is observe what happens when we add salt to our solution. You can see that we have lowered the temperature by 4.5, 4.7, 5, 5.63, 6 degrees. So we were able to lower the temperature by 6 degrees by adding the salt.